showing off to your friends. Once this car has been customized, it does look very sporty, and it's definitely one of those cars which you want to keep as a personal vehicle and use on a regular basis. One of the main problems on GTA 5 is that everyone is driving the same sort of vehicle. You'll find that nowadays most people just drive supercars around the map, and not many people drive